Henrik, Tambellini's down at the goal line. Henrik, little give and go. The centering pass went off the goaltender and comes back to Hamhuis. On the other side to Alexander Edler to slap pass. Daniel! Tell you what, there was some mid-season puck movement. And Vancouver has a 1-0 lead with a power play goal by Henrik Sedin.
And great awareness. You think of the Sedins, they understood that Spezza didn't have his stick. So what does he do? Spezza leaves the front of the net and goes to the corner to try to quickly get his stick. Instead, you should have had one of the forwards give his stick to the defenseman. He's a little bit late getting there. He ends up with nobody. And you can't allow the Art Ross winner to be all by himself. Look at the effort there. That should have been a play where either Villeneuve or Marchand should have given their stick and reacted. Spezza ends up with his stick but does nothing there.